In this video, we will learn about the menus menu option visible on our Joomla control panel. Here you can see the menus menu is visible. The first one is manage. Here you can add a new menu item. The second one is if you want to check all the menus item, you can easily check it. And right now we are having two menus, main menu and user menu. So let's see what are these. Let's go to our website. This is the main menu. Here you can check only home menu item is visible. Here you can add more menu item. Let's say you have logged into a website as a user. On the left, you can also check the user menu. Here you can see on the user menu, you can add more menu item. Right now the menu item visible are your profile. If you want to submit an article, you just have to click here. Users just have to click here and submit an article. Here you can also check other settings like template settings, all site settings as well as site administrator. So in this video, basically worked upon what are the different options available under menus, and we also saw that what menu item are visible right now on our website. Thank you for watching.